June I was assaulted and attacked because the hoarder couldn't find a blanket. And also found out that the cottage that was supposed to be signed over to my dad was, she's claiming now, and she's making all kinds of threats. She's a terrible person. She's been threatening me all day long. I had to call 911. So, I was told that I have established residency and nobody can get rid of me because this is my place.